conceived in pyrotechnics. Its selected elements fusing at white heat in the world's largest electric furnaces. Poured like liquid fire into giant ladles, and from there into molds that congeal this living inferno into great glowing ingots. The ingot goes into the blooming mill to be rolled into a slab for stainless plate, sheet, or strip, or rolled into billet form for stainless bar, rod, and wire. Here's another look at the world's largest hot strip mill rolling out miles of Enduro sheet. This is always an impressive sight. But for breath-catching excitement, take the looping stands at the bar mill, where steady nerves, cool dexterity, and the split-second timing hold in check the incandescent snake that's always coiling.